there, I'm Just Jess, and welcome to Wine Channel TV in the fabulous Cannes, France. I'm here at the largest duty-free show in the world, the TFWA, and I'm here with Thierry from Paul Simon. Thank you so much for meeting with me. I had to stop by as soon as I saw your wine bottle, so it looks normal, but...
But it is not! Look at this.
Wait, did everyone see this? So it's plastic. So tell me about your company. Tell me about Paul Simon. I mean, how long have you been around? 13 years?
So we've been around for 16 years.
16
the company
years.
Was created 16 years ago, but in fact, it's 13 years that we have started to work with PET.
Okay. So really, and PET is the type of bottle,
PET,
correct?
PET, no, is a type of material.
Material.
Polyethylene terephthalate. Yes, that's the material. And we started 13 years ago. So at the origin, it was only monolayer PET. So just one layer.
One layer.
Of plastic.
Gotcha.
And the warranty of shelf life was only 6 months. So we made a lot of research, and we've achieved this nice new technology.
Right.
Which is MLP, multi-layer PET.
Okay.
And we guarantee a shelf life of minimum 2 years with this new bottle.
2 years with the three layer of PET now, and it's all screw cap as well. How fantastic is that? I know, and so it's actually quality wine though. I mean, you have different varietals. You
have
Australian, you have French.
We have New Zealand, we have Italian, we have Australian, we have South African. That's a great success, the Outback. That's a great success.
That's wonderful. And how much do these bottles usually cost? You said from anywhere from 2 euros to $4 to...
Just go from 2 to 10, 15, 20, 10, 15. Depending what you have inside.
So that's all really reasonable. And where is it best selling right now? You mentioned in airports?
Airport business, we do quite a lot at the moment with Dublin Airport.
Dublin Airport,
yes,
one of the best sellers.
There's a huge promotion going on.
And you said Sweden?
And
that's
Sweden.
All they
Sweden,
have now
Sweden,
is plastic
they
bottles.
Have a policy for recycling packaging.
Right.
So there's they're really pushing the new type of packaging where everything can be fully recyclable.
So they're going green.
Very, very green. Very
green. That's fantastic. And where can people
but you
find...
I'd like to say that you save a lot of weight, because the bottle itself, the bottle, not considering the liquid, but the bottle itself, if you take a normal glass bottle, the weight of the bottle is about 500 grams.
Uh-huh.
So it's only 50 grams.
This is 50 grams.
50 grams.
So how can you beat that? And it's a quality wine. It'll last about 2 years.
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Yes.
And where can people find out about you? You're online as well?
We're online
Paul
as well.
Sabin.
Paul Sapin. You have paulsapin.com.
.com. Yeah. Fantastic. Well, thank you so much. It was a pleasure,
pleasure
meeting you.
Pleasure.
Hope to see you again. As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.
Thank you.
Need to get a glass.